One, two, three, four, five, six.
Very good. Now this time, faster. Ready?
One, two, three, four, five, six. Faster. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Very good. Ha-ha-la! You remember what I said when we first started about the little bird? Hold it too tightly and you choke it too lightly. It will fly away. Once again. Ah!
Doutreval, how long have you been teaching the traitor André Moreau to fence?
Well, he never heard of André Moreau. The fool imagines he's been instructing Montgomery of Lorraine, an artillery officer. Yeah, take your money, idiot. Ask more questions next time.
Actually, you've done me a great service.
Hand him his sword, Doutreval. Get out. And now, Moreau, for your final lesson. Compliments. You've learned a few tricks since our last meeting. You'd at least be a match for our young friend Marcus Brutus if he were still with us. You might even defeat him. But no, the main is perhaps another matter. It takes time to make a swordsman. Time and patience and practice. One cannot expect to acquire overnight what others have learned only by years of endeavor. For instance, the double 1-2-3. The bind triple. The feint of disengagement, coupé. The feint of disengagement, double. And... take him.
Enough. Get out.